In this group show, there are artists that include Jayanti Mayadev and Nivedita Verma. Jayanti Mayadev is a self-learned artist. She works with various mediums like pastels, watercolor, acrylic and oil. Jayanti draws her inspirations from her surroundings and nature. She likes to paint varied subjects, ranging from portraits to landscapes, realistic to semi-abstracts. She says, she likes her paintings to be bright, colorful and cheerful. The third artist in the group is Dr. Nivedita Verma, an artist from the still city Bhilai, Chhattisgarh. Art has always attracted Nivedita right from her childhood, where it gave her a medium to express herself and her imagination. She was a self-taught artist, but she went ahead to get a diploma in fine arts from Ravindra Bharati University. Over the years, she has learned diverse Indian art forms from revered master artists. She has made efforts to preserve the ancient art forms such as Kalamkari, Madhubani, Cherial and combine them with a contemporary style. She did so to serve as a medium to raise awareness on critical topics of thought such as women empowerment and save girl child. Dr. Nivedita Verma holds a doctorate degree in tribal culture, and she is also the recipient of a scholarship from the Indian Council of Historical Research. Her thesis is currently under publication with a grant from ICHR. She has also been part of the Doordarshan family as an anchor and program expert.